Tim Doherty, and I play Edward K. Keller in The Male Animal, which, if you rearrange the letters in the word male, make the word lame. But anyway, yeah, I am the ultimate OSU fan and Board of Trustees member at Ohio State, and by God, you're going to listen to what I have to say.
We're the Kellers.
This is Myrtle.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Myrtle.
Myrtle's my wife.
Yes.
We've been married for a long time now.
Quiet down, Ed.
Yeah.
But we probably live in Upper Arlington.
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Right. It's easy. A mile from the High Line.
Oh, yeah.
We spend all the time at the High
Line. At the High Line.
Yeah, yes. The High Line Club. Yeah, we know the bartenders. Get a mean Manhattan there.
Yes, we love Manhattans.
It's the best.
They are.
Yep. Myrtle here is maybe the proud father of Buster. Even though Buster wants to go to Princeton.
Oh, I don't know where we failed that boy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so anyway. And the baby has a rash on her little hips. It makes her cross.
Notice, I said Buster's getting ready to go to Princeton, and we have a little baby with a rash on his hips.
We still got it.
Mr. Potency.
We still
right
got
here.
It. Yes, we do.
That's it. That's what Edward K. Keller's all about. Real estate.
Potency. That's right.
Manliness.
Yes.
The male animal. Come see it.